Hello student, how are you? Today we are going to know about the five most popular courses which you can do after your class 12th commerce. Before that, I am requesting you please subscribe our channel VCIC Guruji and hit the bell icon. Student, the first course is after class 12th commerce is BBA, and the duration for BBA is 3 years, and the course is a degree course and the eligibility is 10+2. And the full form of the BBA is the Bachelor of Business Administrations. And let's know about the BBA. BBA is gaining popularity in India. Most of the students are much likely to do BBA rather than doing a BA. To apply for the course, a candidate should have cleared the class 12th with 50% marks. The specialization in this course is you can read about management, information system, marketing, supply chain management, finance, legal studies, management, accounting, entrepreneurships. And students, the next course is BCom. Duration for BCom is also 3 years, and this course is also known as degree course, and the eligibility for this course is also 10+2. The full form of BCom is Bachelor of Commerce. So let's know about the Bachelor of Commerce. Bachelor of Commerce is a degree course done by a large numbers of students after their class 12th. The BCom degree gives you the complete overview of overall business scenario. This includes the buying and selling of goods, also helps in understanding the underlying principles of accounts and economics. Students, let's know about the subjects which you can read in your BCom, that is accounting, cost accountancy, economics, finance, information science, international business, management, human resource, law, marketing management, and even you can read about tourism also in your BCom course during the 3 years. And after BCom, you may be a accountant, auditor, consultant, company secretary, business analyst, finance officer, sales analyst, junior analyst, tax accountant, stockbroker, economics, business development trainees, and lots of other opportunities also. And the next course, which is very popular in students, that is the CA. Duration for the CA is 5 years, eligibility again 10+2, and the course is known as the professional degree. Now, what is the Chartered Accountant? Chartered Accountant is a designation given to an accounting professional who has received the certification from a statutory body that he or she is qualified to take care of the matters relating to the accounting and taxation of a business, like file tax returns, audit financial statements and business practices, maintaining records, investment, preparing and reviewing the financial reports and documents, and lots of other important work of the company also. And students, the Chartered Accountant, there are 3 levels exams in the CA exams, that is the entry level exams, which is known as CPT or foundation exam. It is held twice in a year. The second level is the CA IPCC, and the third level is the CA final. So there are 3 levels to qualify a CA exams. The next course is CS, which is also known as Company Secretary, duration 3 years, eligibility 10+2. And this course is also known as Professional Degree. So let's know about the Company Secretary. Company Secretary is one of the principal posts in a company. He or she acts as a conscience seeker of the company. Certified Company Secretary is hired to handle the legal aspects of a firm. A CS is responsible to complete the company's tax return, keep records, advise board of directors, and ensure that the company complies with legal and statutory regulations. And the CS is also very popular among the students. There are 3 programs, foundation program, executive program, and professional program, which is imparted by ICSI. This course, foundation course takes at least 8 months, then your executive program take 9 months, and professional programs take 10 months, and you have to complete this CS program in up to 3 years. The CS course certificates holder can become a manager, assistant manager, bank and building societies, employer, cooperative, housing attorney, and lots of other opportunities also. The next course is the financial accounting in computer, duration 1 year, eligibility 10 plus 2, and the course is certificate. A financial accountant who is a part of the accounting department at an organization often keep the record of the financial statement, supervise the tax payment, and maintain the accounts. Financial account may work extensively with the organization. Financial accountant responsible include like gathering and monitoring the financial data, sales revenue and liabilities, preparing monthly, quarterly. And you can learn the about the tally ERP 9 with GST along with this course. And you should be perfect in tally because most of the organization today using the tally software, and in which the financial accountant should be capable to handle the tally also. So you can learn the tally course also along with this financial accounting. So student, this was our 5 most popular courses after class 12th commerce, that is BBA, BCom, CA, CS and financial accounting in computer. You can go through the details of these courses in Google or our other videos also, and then you can choose a perfect course which you can do and in which you can make your career. Okay student, thanks for watching, and please subscribe our channel VCIC Guruji. Till then, bye bye, goodbye.